friends David Barry, in preparation for this service, gave me a chapter from a book. And in it, it opened my eyes to something that I hadn't considered for a very long time. That every time we say the Lord's Prayer, we call God what Jesus called God, Abba, or Father. And now, of course, Jesus wasn't making a statement about God's gender, but he was making a statement about the intimate and the familiar love in which God shows for us. That love as if between a parent and a child. So pray the Lord's Prayer this week. And every time you hear that word, remember that you are a child of God. So hear your benediction. May the God of peace, the God who brought back from the dead our Lord Jesus Christ, the good shepherd of the flock, may he bind up your heart and prepare you to follow his will for the betterment of his world until we meet again. Amen. Alleluia. Go in peace.